Okay, so you're gonna start in a hands and knees position. You're going to tuck your toes under. You're going to give a little pelvic tilt at your low back. Perfect. And then you're gonna press your knees up off the floor and you're gonna go opposite arm, opposite leg, and you're gonna march forward while keeping your low back flat and everything as still as you can. Like a hot bowl of soup is on your back and you don't wanna knock it off. Perfect.